Yo guys, what's up? My name is Shefka and I'm back with Rewrite. In Rewrite. We're going continue. Morning. Huh? What happened last night? My wrist. A ghost? A chill on my spine. I check my wrist, but there's nothing there. Did I imagine all that? I should forget that stuff. Focus on reality. Today, Kateri said she'd go to school today. This is an important day. I got back at dawn, so I've only been asleep for a few hours. I'm pretty tired, but I'll be fine. I eat breakfast and get ready for school. I make my morning call. Is it you, Kateri? It's almost time for school. Oh God. That's all I need to hear to understand the predicament. Kateri, did you? Hey. Come on. Ah, thought so. Could you get your stuff together and meet me outside? I'll wait 5 minutes. I should have called when I got up. I was hoping to get to school with her for once, but we won't make it if we don't leave in 5 minutes. Should I wait anyway? Oh God. I don't really care if I'm late. Alright. But still. And this is where the fun part happens. Just to be sure you are feeling okay. Probably because of that long nap yesterday. Anyway, see you later. I hang up and sigh. This is the Kanbe Kateri I know. Dealing with her is pretty tough. I'll be walking to school alone today, as usual. Let's go! Oh God, we have this shit again. Home. My house, I just left it. I'm home! Didn't I just leave 5 seconds ago? Being my own straight man feels lonely. I forgot something. I don't think so. Why am I wandering around my own house so much? Alright, got everything. Coffee shop. I want to have the special shit. Ah, a lake. I'm gonna swim, wee! So cold! I'm gonna swim some more, wee hee! This is not the right time to dive into a lake. How long do you want me to stay here? I'll die! People are gathering here. I can see why. After floating here for a while, everything seems meaningless. What the fuck? Where are you trying to go? This is a forest. You want to be even later? I never skipped school entirely. Whistle. I've gathered a bunch of acorns. Now I can stick toothpicks into them and make tops. I've reverted to a young child. That's enough childness. Time to go. Alright. I'm just going to explore everything that's around here. I also want the special things. Kaminari-san's house. This is old man Kaminari's house. He used to get mad at everyone. His name is Kaminari Shinji. Annoyingly, the Shin is written in kanji for new. I've outgrown that. I don't want him to get mad at me anymore. Let's go! Ah, he came out. What is it? If you're looking for a shortcut, go right ahead. Hurry along to school now. Ah, thank you. That's right. If you don't do anything bad, he's actually nice. He even lets you take a shortcut through his place. He wouldn't get mad at me if I don't do anything bad. Apparently, I really need to hit a home run. What? I want to make him mad, even though it's Altman Kemeny. What could I do? What? Vacant lot. An empty lot. The neighborhood kids like to play here. Of course no one's here this early. Nothing here stands out. Let's get through it quickly. There's a bat and a baseball. The kids must have left them here. I can hit her home run with this. Oh god, no, please. Okay, go! Ha! Should I really do this? Damaging the old man's carefully crafted bonsai would be... No, I should stop. Anyway, I feel like hitting one now. Whack! Ah, there it goes! Yes! Sorry, what's wrong? I want to hit the baseball into your house. I'm not sure I understand. Well, I want you to get mad at me. Oh, is that all? Okay. You're prepared to hit our home run then? Yes. Alright. Hey, where's the brat who knocked this ball into my house? Yes, it was me. I'm sorry. Kids these days. I got a long lecture. At least it felt long. But only 1 minute has passed. It was a deep lecture, capable of making 1 minute feel like 30. Come again sometime. Yes, I'm sorry. He's a nice guy. I should have hit a few baseballs towards him when I was a kid. What the actual fuck is wrong with the people in this town? What the... No, you can't be serious. You can't be fucking serious that people are like this in this town. Alright, the road. An ordinary asphalt road. There are lots of students and company employees here in the morning. Kazamatsuri couldn't be a more peaceful, relaxing town. Alright. Road. No more Kazamatsuri. Oh. Kazamatsuri is an experimental affortation. How do you even say this? Kazamatsuri is an experimental afforestation city. What the actual hell? There are lots of research institutions and companies throughout the city. There's a lot, and a lot's being done to deal with the environmental issues. It's a blessed town. Calm, wealthy, and there's greenery everywhere. Where do I? Oh wait, I need to go to school. I'm a little late. I better hurry to school. I guess you need to, yeah. Yeah. So that's the school. But I want to explore the city some more. I want to find some things. Road. A feral cat ran with a fish in his mouth. Why do you call him feral anyway? Yeah, I don't know. I don't understand either. Probably because those are wild cats. Well, oh wait, yeah, there is something. House. This house only plants cacti for some reason. I won't say anything about other people's tastes, but... My pronunciation is on point today. It's really on point. And I mean that fucking sarcastic. Is there anything here that I can explore? Yes, a factory. It's a factory. I can see men inside working hard to keep the machines running. I shouldn't disturb them. Let's keep going. Actually, why am I taking a detour here anyway? You wanna go in? Think about the busy workers. But I will go in nonetheless. In addition, I will talk to them. Good morning, factory workers. The workers are all rushing towards me. Unsurprisingly, they scowl at me. I shouldn't disturb them when they are working. I learned something. But I look cool, and I want when they're walking like that, like big, strong man. I hope I look cool when I work. Alright. Piece of crap. Alright, let's go to school. Let's get to school! Well, I've never said that though. And I think I'm going to change my face cam from the left part to the right part, because in the left part there is the agenda. Well, agenda, there is the date. It's huge. I think that every time I arrive here in the morning. The interior is ridiculously huge too. There aren't even that many students. This is the pinnacle of inefficient education. Finally made it.
What's going on?
The classroom is in an uproar. Everyone turns toward me. I feel like I did something bad. Good morning. Room suddenly became less tense.
Good morning, Tenoji-kun. What happened? You're wet and smell like moss.
Don't worry about it. That's because I dove into a lake.
So, everything I did in the map did have fucking influence on the text and speech of the game. I did not even know that. I've never took that detail. What the fuck is wrong with my speech?
So, what happened?
A transfer student is coming today.
Really?
But no one's seen her yet.
I see. So that's why you're all excited about.
Exactly. And we know it's a girl.
Oh.
Ah, that's my girl.
My. Why do I make those voices?
Why?
Someone rushed into the classroom.
How'd it go?
I got as far as the staff room, but I couldn't get a visual on the transfer student.
Are you guys in middle school? I don't even know how I did school will be again.
Don't you wanna know how she looks? Like, what? Boys are so stupid. This isn't a big deal. One of the girls fuck up.
What? What's wrong with it? Why do you care?
Oh my god, more girls! You fucking shitting me.
You're just making a big idiot out of yourself by acting defensive.
What did you say? Only idiots call other people idiots.
A third girl. Yeah, fuck that shit.
How old are you?
Shut up, you stupid girl.
A traditional gender war began. Again. This happened a lot here.
It makes me think of plants in the greenhouse.
Grasses and flowers are carefully raised in a gentle environment. Does Kazamatsuri just make people live more happily? Anyway, there's an exception to every rule. Oh god.
Here comes the fun part. Here comes the fun part, guys.
As always, this guy is just... He's glaring at me sharply. He doesn't seem to care how dangerous he looks to everyone around him. Me, Katori, and this guy, called Yoshino, are the outcasts of the class. We're completely different from each other, but... We all stand out from the crowd somehow. Katori and Yoshino have no friends either. I'm the only one who can talk to everyone. What the fuck did happen? Only me. Out of three of us. Yeah, that's why. It's like he wants to cut me up or something. I'm scared, so I look away, pretending not to notice. Oh god. Yoshino is always aggressive, but it's worse than usual today. Did I do something to him? Oh god. Dangerous whispers reach my ears.
Crap, he's saying some scary things.
But I can't do anything about it right now. The teacher should be coming any minute now. He won't try to pull anything yet. So I thought, Yoshino is standing up. I pretend not to hear him. Katori is really late. I'm kinda getting worried. I know it won't work, but I try ignoring him anyway.
俺の言葉さえ届いていないというのか。
I don't believe it. He's backing off. Phew. After a while, I tried glancing in Yoshino's direction. Crap, eye contact.
Oi, 今見たろ。
I didn't do anything.
血を見やがれ。
I don't wanna.
だと、俺は薄汚ね面は痛くねえってことか。
This guy is so ridiculously stupid. Really, that's not what I said.Ah, the squeaky noise is gone. Something's wrong with him. Calm down a bit. Let's talk like adults here. What the actual hell? You know I can't do that. You and I are like Abel and Cain, water and fire, darkness and light. Nice Kingdom Hearts reference. Either I destroy you or you destroy me, that's all. You really have a way with words.Oh, no. Yoshino reaches out and grabs him by the chest. The whole class stands now. I can feel it. Yeah, kinda. I'm not. Calm down. Why are you so mad today? Huh?
自分の胸に手を当てて考えてみろ。
I still have no idea.
マジで言ってんのか。
That's something heavy. Sorry, but I forget things a lot.
なら、病室でゆっくり思い出すんだな。
Yoshino clenches a fist.
あとで覚えてろ。
We are so lucky. Yoshino returns to his seat. I'm safe for now. Good morning, everyone! Wait. Oh, they don't say it's a female or it's a male, so I'm going with a male voice.
So, we are going to introduce this transfer student today, but for some reason, she's not here yet!
Everyone in the class immediately falls to the ground.Why do I really see that animation thing like over the chair? Like, I almost. The wheel of my fucking chair almost ran over my finger. What? Say what? But I will quit the episode right here. I will say thank you for watching. If you like, please smash the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to see more, leave it in the comments below.Or say it on Twitter. You can always hook me up on Twitter. I will always respond, so... Nice. So guys, I will say thank you for watching. Take care, and until the next episode. Bye-bye.